In a Microsoft infrastructure, one of the ways you specialize servers is turning on roles and features. But keeping track of those across hundreds, if not thousands, of servers can be extremely difficult. So I'm going to show you how to do that in SolarWinds Server Configuration Monitor. From the Orion Summary homepage, go to My Dashboards, Server Configuration, and Server Configuration Summary. Then we'll go to Server Configuration Monitor Settings, and we will add a new profile. We'll call this one Roles and Features. And we want to add a configuration element of type PowerShell. And we'll call it Features and Roles. Then we'll enter our PowerShell script. What this PowerShell script does is it gets all the Windows features, shows only the ones that are installed, and then selects the name and the display name and sorts it by the name. Select your polling frequency and add. And then finally add that to the profile. Then our last step is to go ahead and assign it to some nodes to start reporting on the roles and features. You can do this for a single node, or hundreds, or all of your nodes all at once. And now on any of the nodes that you've assigned that profile, you'll be notified whenever there's a change to the features or roles that are installed on Windows. For more information, visit SolarWinds.com.